This is the back side of the printer for the Olivetti 7100. It can be a little bit fiddly to load the paper in, so I'm just taking this short video to try and help. Okay, so what you can see is the back of the printer and the roller. I'm just going to press the feed button now so you can see where the roller is and how it moves. Okay, across from that then is a small plastic strip. The paper goes underneath the small plastic strip, which is just above where the white and the black join together.